guys ready to kick it?
We're ready to kick it. We're ready to save some money.
Yes,
absolutely.
Yeah, I know you guys have probably been thinking, since they naturally entitled, of all the things you can buy under $500. Because it's for everybody, anything.
Yeah.
You know, so, you know, a couple of new ties, a couple of new suits, you know, boom, 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 whatever.
Hey, we
you
make
want.
That so money cool. stretch and as far as we can.
We're in TV, you better believe it.
Yeah.
Can we add coupons too?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
how we do it. All right, well, this is cool. Rep Forever 21 right here in Great Northern. I'm with Donna. Good morning.
Good morning.
You have several models.
I do.
Jump to it.
Okay. All right, let's go. We're going to start with Kiara.
Mm-hmm.
She is wearing a black denim bomber jacket paired with our logo cropped tee.
All right.
And cargo pants.
It's a very cool jacket.
Yeah, you know, very
has
cool
little NASCAR
look.
Yeah,
yes.
exactly.
Yes.
It's so cool. And the pants are considered?
Those are considered cargos, yeah.
Yeah, see, those are the cool young hip cargos, not like the ones I buy. I'm an old man.
No.
Thank you.
All right, then we have Kaylee. She's wearing from our Dorm Life collection. She's wearing a tennis sweater paired over a skater skirt.
Okay.
Very popular, those skater skirts.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, I definitely see the preppy look in here. You know,
yes.
that little throwback to the preppy look
it
that
is.
Was popular when you and I were young.
Maybe.
Yes. Okay.
We won't even go there, right?
Thank you so much.
All Dave. Right. Then we have Nevaeh.
Okay.
She is wearing a black Letterman jacket.
Mm-hmm.
She has layered it over the Ohio State graphic tee from our game day collection.
Gotcha.
Show that Ohio State shirt off. Yep. And she paired that also with some cargos.
Okay, so again, the preppy look with the throwback to the Letterman jacket.
Right.
Mm-hmm. You know, and then they just add their nice flair to
right,
it.
Right, and you get the idea that cargos are a trend.
Okay.
And then we have Jasmine. She is wearing from our Coca-Cola collaboration.
She is blinged out.
She is.
Yes, indeed.
She is. She's wearing boyfriend jeans paired with the sequin top and, of course, the sequin Diet Coke purse.
That is so awesome. That makes a statement.
It does.
Yes,
you can't
indeed.
Miss her.
Oh, no, can't miss her. Thank
you. All right. And then we have Katie. She is wearing from our Disney collaboration.
Mm-hmm.
She has a denim shirt paired over a Minnie Mouse tank top.
Okay.
Along with a skater skirt that is embellished with the Mickey Mouse logo belt there.
So a lot of diversity with the skater skirt. You
yes.
can pretty much mix and match that with a lot of different looks, can't you?
You can. You
yeah.
can. You can dress it up. You can dress it down. You can make it look preppy. You can make it look a little more, you know.
Evening out.
Yep.
Yes.
Yes, if you want. Sure.
Let's bring in both of our guys at the same time.
All right. Let's bring in Alfonso and Michael. Alfonso's wearing a button-down shirt over a textured t-shirt and then cargo pants, and then Michael is wearing an athletic logo tee paired with joggers.
Now, more of a fitted cargo that we have here,
yes.
right?
Yeah, and they are more of a fitted cargo.
Mm-hmm.
So, all right.
That's very good. We're going to bring them all in. So, if those people who want to celebrate Ohio Sales Tax Week coming up, this is a great place to, you know, shop for not only back to school, but everybody,
yes,
right?
Yes, the whole family. It's up to $500 you can spend.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, so it's like Christmas in July. You don't have to, you know, it's not just not, you know, the little things like it was. And it's extended. I mean, we're talking July 30th through August 8th.
Yes.
Yeah.
So all right.
Come out and shop.
You guys look great. Big wave. All right. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Isn't it amazing just how when you're young, everything just looks cool on you.
It does. Right. Very cool.
I know.
Right?
Yeah. It's funny so how cool. age changes all of that.
And, funny.